Now here is a mystery. Here's the center can opened up showing the coupling coils. Now all three coils are inside an enclosed metal can. It isn't copper. I believe it's brass. But here's the mystery. They relied on this connection, which should go to ground, to reach ground through the lid as it's screwed on here to actually connect to ground. Now when it was absolutely brand spanking new, that probably worked okay. Today it doesn't. There's almost zero connection between here and here with the lid on because of age and corrosion. I could clean it all up and make the connections work, but I think I'm going to run a wire into each can and make sure that I get right to the ground that goes to earth ground so that it's connected. But here is the other mystery. Here's a 0.5 microfarad capacitor. I actually checked this capacitor, and it from here to here it does work. But it doesn't, there's no capacitance between any of these two to this metal case, nothing at all. These two wires here were soldered one to each side of that capacitor, but both wires terminate together right here. So there was no capacitance between this and ground as it's supposed to be on the schematic. Now I'm going to install these 0.47s in there and make sure that they are grounded properly. But the mystery is how did that get that way? Did a technician do that? Was this radio wired incorrectly? Could this radio have ever worked? That's the mystery. Okay, now the mystery I encountered is this. These capacitors are 0.5 mic, and I can measure actually 0.5 mic between these two terminals. But these two wires were tied together to one terminal, and this, of course, was attached to the case ground. There is no capacitance between either of these terminals and this case. There's no electrical capacitance at all. There's capacitance between the terminals. So how could this have worked? In actuality, it couldn't. I suspect that possibly a technician had worked on this radio to try to fix it somewhere maybe in the early 30s and installed these and mistakenly thought that these were both 0.5 to the case. Unless with aging, these capacitors no longer work that way. There was no way these could work in the circuit. So that's a mystery to me. What I've done in the line of improvements, I've added these two capacitors, and these brown wires, which go right to the case here, ensure that these connections to the coil, 1, 2, and 3, have a solid ground connection to this case without relying on the cover and screw to be a good enough connection to connect those to ground. They are now internally grounded to this case, which I think is a vast improvement, which should allow this radio to work. Well, we're gonna finish this radio off with an appropriate song dedicated to the mouses that lived inside this radio.
alone, no chaperone can get a number. The world's in slumber, let's misbehave. There's something wild about you, child, that's so contagious. Let's be outrageous, let's misbehave. When Adam won Eve's hand, he wouldn't stand for treason. He didn't care about those apple powder seasons. They say the spring means just one thing to little lovebirds. We're not above birds, let misbehave.
Let's misbehave. Let's misbehave.
If you'd be just so sweet and only meet your fate, dear, would be the great event of 1928, dear.
Let's misbehave.
So that completes the King Radio. I don't think I'd ever want to do another one. This one was really a challenge for me so far anyways, but it's completed.